17% of girls between the ages of 15 and 19 failed to complete school due to unplanned pregnancies. This was said by the principal secretary in the Ministry of Education, who was representing the Minister of Education during the launch of a radio program that will raise awareness in young girls and parents about the consequences of unplanned pregnancies and gender-based violence.
Fele inkubi bantu besikolo laba bantu abadala basheshe bayekele esikolweni ikakhulu nge ngakona lokukhulelwa la yaven nje kubuke ngathi about 17% abantu abadala la between 15 and 19 years akhona ukuqeda isikolo 17% inombolo enkulu nawukwazi bangakhala abantwana actually 17 abantwana kuthi inkubi abantwana lokhanza ukuthi abakhona ke lokuqeda isikolo ngoba bakhulelwe noma ke sesivulile silitiko ngoba lesakonda ukusithi no nombala ngakhulelo aqhubeka afunde noma sikondile lokho sikhanze ukuthi inombolo ibela kwesikoleni solo incane sekusafuna ukuthi kufundiswe abantu ukuthi bamukele ukuthi inkumbi yesikhathi cishe sonke isikhathi uma lo mncane akade nathi kwendekani azakhulelwe khona ukukhanda sokukhulelwe so akusiyo ukuthi singathi nguye lo lifaka kule simo lakuso le simo sifaka thini wehlukene sathikhaza sanje umfana ukuthi nakuhlupheka nemfana leso simo abanye ke labo khanda singoba bayabona kumbe ukuhlupheka kumfana bese bayangena bamfana sothikhaza sokukhulelwe
sifunda sase Eastern and Southern Africa region ba developa i radio drama series leto kwenda ukuthi bantwana nebatali nawo wonke njena umuntu akhona ukuthalalele afaka umbono naye kuthi kulethe inkinga leti khona leti gcina tenda bantwana bangaphumelele ecedza esikolweni nanzaba yokuthi bayakhulelwa kungendiwa njani. So ngalamanye amavi njena le launch lena izama nje lokuthi ilethele an awareness kuthi kutaba nale radio drama series kuna 13 episodes.